Okay, we have a rematch from last week. Paige versus Emma. Emma got the upset victory last week on Paige.
Approaching the ring, representing the Good Girls from Melbourne, Australia, one half of the WWE Divas Tag Team Champions, M. Moll, and all the WWE Universe, letting them hear it.
I'm being Paige.
There's the bell, and here we go. Man, that's fast. If you blink, you might have missed it. Look out, headbutt. When Monday Night Raw head to your neck of the woods, do yourself a favor and go be a part of the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. Mr. Target there. Misses with a wild strike. Reversal. Nicely avoided there. And don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, we still have what should be a tremendous main event to come. Leg drop. You are watching Monday Night Raw, a cable television staple since 1993. Archangel countered it.
Well, look at that foot, bro.
What a powerful slam. Smart, sexy, and powerful. The WWE Divas. A perfect drop kick. Wow, that axe handle had some force behind it. Sophia! And this is going to be it.
my God, I can't have a kick out of that. I can't have a kick out of that. Got it. Okay. So Paige got the win. Oh, bye. Paige won.